of the good old days when did we go wrong? You know what, Doc? I had a talk with my daddy the other day, and he come trying to tell me about the good old days. He said, boy, you should have been around there. We used to sit out on the front porch and eat watermelons after a hard day in the cotton patch. And on Saturday night, shoot, we'd go out in the backyard and watch them chickens hatch. Whatever happened to the good old days? Where have they gone? Whatever happened to the good old days? Where did we go wrong? I said, tell me about it, Pop. He kept on talking, he said something like this. He said, boy, 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 I don't know about this young generation. Seems like y'all living in a different world. Why, I saw a boy the other day. I swear he was a girl. Look here, y'all. Whatever happened to the good old days? Where have they gone? Whatever happened to the good old days? Where did we go wrong? Come on, man. Yeah. All right. And I told my dad something like this. I said, Dad, I don't know nothing about no good old days. But if you come with me, a fox and a miniskirt will make you change your ways. Mama used to tell me that you were the talk of the city. Playing them 78 soul records and driving that 1925 Kitty. Yeah, I don't drive no Model T. I don't milk no cow. I don't know where your good old days, but mine right here now. Say it again. I don't drive no Model T.